Hello guys, my name is Shubham Jain and in this video we are going to discuss some questions on directions. So the first question is, if southeast becomes north, northeast becomes west and so on, what will west become? So generally the directions are this: southeast, southeast, this is south and this is east, this is north and this is west. So the southeast becomes north and northeast becomes west. So now this direction becomes east and this is south. So we have to find the west. So west is this, this is southeast. So option C becomes your answer. Let's move on to the next question. Next question is, one morning after sunrise, Suresh was standing facing a pole. The shadow of the pole fell exactly to his right. To which direction was he facing? So as we know that the sun rises in the east, so this is east direction, this is west and this is north and this is south. So sun is rising in this direction, so the shadow of this, suppose there is a pole and the shadow will be in this direction. So this direction is to the right of Suresh, so Suresh must be watching in this direction. So now we can say that the Suresh is watching in south direction. So option C becomes our answer. Let's move on to the next question. Next question is, Rahul put his timepiece on the table in such a way that at 6 p.m. RN points to north. In which direction the minute hand will point at 9:15 p.m. So this is the watch. So this is the time. So this direction is given north, so this becomes south, so this becomes west and this is east. At 9:15 the minute hand will be in this direction. This is the minute hand. So minute hand is pointing in west direction. So option D becomes our answer. Let's move on to the next question. The next question is, a man walks 5 km towards south, then turns to the right. After walking 3 km, he turns to the left and walks 4 km. So man is running 5 km in south, turns to his right, 3 km in this direction, turns to his left again and walks 4 km. So now he goes back 10 km. So this is 10. So now we can see that this is 1 km above this initial point. So direction would be north and west. So option B becomes our answer. Let's move on to the last question. So last question is, two cars start from the opposite places of a main road. So opposite places are this and the distance is 150 kilometers. First car runs 25 kilometers and takes a right and turns and runs 15 km. Then it takes left and runs 25 km and then goes back to the main road. Now it has covered 50 km on this road. Meanwhile the second car ran 35 km on this road according to the question. So we have to find this distance. So this distance is 150 minus 50 minus 35. This is 65. So 65 km, option A becomes our answer. That's all for this session. Thank you so much guys. Stay tuned for more videos and also download our app.